So as much as I love my blue hair, I am really bad at taking care of it and it always gets tangled. So last night I decided to just chop it all off, shave it down, bleach the heck out of it, and dye it pink. And now I look like this and I'm really happy about it.
Love for free, I give out daps and them husband no wants for me, cause that type of shit don't faze a player. This type of shit is what make a hater when you got it out of mud. Yeah.
Girl, don't do it. It's not worth it. I'm not gonna do it, girl. I was just thinking about it. I'm not gonna do it. I did it.
Check.
So I just got back from the hair store. I got a little bit of hair and I want to elongate my mullet just a little bit so that I can curl the ends of it. You're coming on this journey with me.
So I cut out a couple of pieces. I'm gonna put these clips on and then I'm gonna put it in my hair and see how it fits, if I need more, need less. But we still got all that left and then a whole other bundle.
Well, I'm one end and I did it backwards, so I gotta fix that. Okay, so I made a few and put them in. This is what it looks like.
We are coloring them. And I had to do my orange again because it was faded and I was using a separate hair color.
Y'all ain't ready for this. Bitch. Bitch.
Hey guys, I'm about to walk in to get my hair cut, which is why
My hair currently looks like this. I haven't washed it in about 2 to 7 business days to prepare for this moment. But the thing is, I actually don't want to get any of my hair cut off of my head. The reason I'm here is only because I want to see my hairdresser, because I miss her and I'm starved for social interaction. So I'm looking for the words to tell her that I don't want her to actually cut my hair. So this will be interesting. Let's go. Okay, this feels like a good time to tell you that I actually don't want my hair cut today.
Okay.
So what should we talk about? Okay, so my haircut's been done for about 20 minutes and I'm actively refusing to leave.
Is it just me, or do you ever go through I can't do a freaking voiceover. Here I am looking like the spider doll from Toy Story. Because I thought it would be a great idea to add some highlights to my hair and make a mess with all this bleach in the bathroom because I don't know what I'm doing.
Jet cut in my kai. Падаю, как капли с небес. На твое нежное тело руками касаясь.
Hope you guys liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel. It does help support us, and let's know what videos you guys want to see.